Difference between hypoxia and ischemia. Hypoxia and ischemia are both diseases caused due to the insufficiency of oxygen supply in the body, but there is a difference between hypoxia and ischemia. The key difference between these two diseases is that the hypoxia is a condition in which the body or a region of the body is deprived of adequate oxygen supply, while ischemia is a reduction of blood supply to tissues, causing the limitation of oxygen and glucose required for the metabolism.